Hello gamers, and welcome back to the third episode of Palworld. And I have adjusted the volume of my mic a bit, so it should be a bit more audible than before. So what was I supposed to do? I was supposed to catch 5 lamp balls. Oh no. Ah damn, I wanted to craft those off screen. Yeah, whatever. I just ate a bread. I just made myself a bread and forgot to craft it, but it's just a minor inconvenience. So, lamp ball. Where are you, little balls of fur? Number one. 26. Nope. 2 hits. 18. Why? Chicken, good old rice and chicken. Is the server lagging on me, or was this just a bit strange? Okay. Stone. Oh, I'm actually hungry. I mean, if I'm hungry, I have to eat, no? Just got myself a bit of poultry, I think. Did I? Yes. What spoils first? This spoils first. Give me. So. How much do I weigh? 150. That's okay. I need more stone and more palladium fragments for new pokeballs, not pal spheres. Some stone and a bit of wood. It's right next to me. You are a rich, rich stone vein. Should stop. I'm already overweight. So that's enough. 3 more lamp balls. I'm searching far and wide for little balls of fur. I don't think that it's a good idea to jump down here. I don't know if there's fall damage in this game, but I don't want to find it out just right now. It's a bit soon for dying. Can I craft a storage box? I think I've seen something. Wooden chest. Use to store items. Okay, give me a storage box. Repair bench, nice. Need 15 wood. What I'm building this storage box. My camp. I don't know if I can store it myself in here, or if only my pals can store it, but I will see. Storage? Nope. Wooden chest. More storage is always better. All. always. Okay, open. How much can I... That's not too much. When I put my stone in here, will I be able to craft with it? Yes, that's good. That's awesome. The wood in here, fiber, just don't need right now. Money does not weigh anything. Yes, it doesn't. Ore, I don't need. Palladium fragments. Wool. Arrows, I don't have a bow, I don't need arrows. Okay. Can I sword it? No. Hellsphere. Food. I'll keep the food down here. I think. Money is going to... No, I need key items. No. Money comes here. Key comes here. Consumables on the bottom. And the stuff on the top. Okay. Now give me more. Mission complete. Palworld upgrade available. Palworld upgrade. Base upgrade. Build wooden chest to play. Max pals 2. Oh, nice. Do I have to pay some resources for this? No. Cool. Thanks, game. I wanted to craft some wood and find some lamp balls. I have 7 pal spheres. That's already good for some time. I'm sorry. This is really... stupid. Do I have something in my throat here? No, I don't. Okay, after this episode I will have to get myself a little something for my throat. Okay, that's enough wood. Give me some more. Stone. The next question is, how high can I stack those? I have a fixed amount of slots in my chest. And the higher I can stack this, the more stuff I can store. Weapon is damaged. Can I still? Okay, it's not that much more effective than it was before. I don't want to ruin all my other stuff. Level up. Okay, that's the point where I spent some points in my repair bench, I guess. Where is it? Repair bench? Or 1 point only? Oh, come on. The campfire is also fine. And I have to eat. Again. What spoils first? The mutton spoils first. No, it doesn't. Egg. I just ate a raw egg and didn't get any satiation from it. Okay. This looks better. And the repair bench goes on the production. 30 seconds. I mean, it takes some time and it's quite resource heavy in the beginning, but if I can repair my weapon without spending all the resources all over again, it should be a good deal. If not, it's bad. But I think the devs wouldn't have made a repair bench if it wouldn't be worth a thing. Okay, I'm freezing. Oh, I'm losing health while freezing. That's not good. Struct. Oh, come on. Storage food. Give me some warmth. Where do I put this? I will not put this inside the house. Stove it. And build it. Do I have to feed it with wood to in order to burn, or nice? Give me some warmth, my friend. Item management. Okay, it costs 2 stone and 2 wood to repair. And here you have to 5 and 5. Okay, that's 3 wood and 3 stone saved on each repair of the pickaxe, and this workbench cost me 35 wood. That means 11 times repairing my pickaxe makes me break even with wood, and every repair saves me stone. This is okay. Repair. Okay, it is repaired. Repair this one and repair this one. This does not need to repair right now. So. Okay. If you sleep at night, you skip the night. The last time I laid down, obviously, was not at night. Okay, let's craft some more Pell Spheres. How much... You know what? I'm doing this off-screen. This time for real. I need more wood for this. Wood, wood, wood. Do I want a tree in my camp? I don't think so. I am going to plant some nice... Mission complete. Palworld upgrade available. What do you mean by this? Palworld management. No data. Buy Paldeck. Paldeck? Paldeck, yeah. And your stat points, previous box, next box. I don't see anything where I can upgrade it. Oh, I can upgrade to base level 3 as well. Cool. Build feed box, build straw, palbed. Straw palbed. Feed box. This is going to be interesting. It's like a little bit of a resource management and a minion management game. I like it. Store some stone. Store some wood. Some fiber. Things I don't need right now. Come on. Can I right click? Yes. That's much easier. Wood. And lamp balls and 27 random other pals to complete the next mission, and I have to reach base level 7. This is quite a thing regarding I just hit level 3, but it should be okay. This one's a sturdy one. Can I E for Pal? Yeah. When activated, equips to the player and becomes a shield. So it's a meat shield. I don't know if I like it. Can I get it back? Yes. Sounds a bit range. Use my Pal as a meat shield. Wood, now a bit of stone. Okay. I got some stone, I got some wood. Can't stop hoarding things just in any other game. It is what it is. So, let's get over there, store the resources, and try to catch some more pals. I have not seen any pals spawn in my base. Stacks beyond 100, that's good. Okay. Give me my club and let's go hunting. Pals without bed get stressed. Where are pal beds? Straw pal bed. Yes. Can craft a bow. This could be good. Now I have to cloth outfit. I don't have cloth right now, but I'd like to have an outfit. I mean, this is not the warmest piece of clothing imaginable. This is against the cold of night, yeah, protects against the cold of night, and no protection against pals, but that's okay. Give me the feed box. Place food and pal. Yes. Yes, I do. I'm getting sidetracked. I wanted to hunt some pals, but it is pretty important for my little chicken to have some kind of shelter, some bed. Nope. Come on. The foundations, infrastructure, straw, hell bed. Special boss facility. Here. Maybe I should. Wait, what? No. I'm going to build this over here. Probably with another campfire to keep them warm. This should be a good idea. I mean, I don't think it's that much of a difference, but just for the aesthetics, it should be okay. Maybe I should build a wooden stable around this area for them. Okay. Here. That's not perfectly aligned, but I think this should be okay for looks. I mean, basically, it's a bed for an animal. Excuse me. That's a bed for an animal, so they probably mess this up at night or during the day. Depends if they're nocturnal or diurnal. Diurnal? Is this a bird? I don't know. So, three. I can have three pal beds. Yes, a feeding tray. That's probably here. Yes, feed box. Build this here, and right next to it I probably should build a campfire for those little buddies to be warm. A campfire. Seeds that produce red berries necessary for starting a farm can be obtained when picking red berries. I think I need some red berries for myself. I think I can upgrade it again. What wasn't it? Yes. Build a campfire, already did that. Build a berry plantation. Just what I thought. Deploy a work pal to the base. 4. I need one more bed. But that's not too bad. Oh god. Able to place it somewhere where it doesn't. I'll place it here. Okay. You know what? I'm doing this off screen. As well as crafting some pal spheres, and we'll see. We'll meet again in the next episode of Palworld. Until then, gamers, bye!